get to hear me now. If you get to hear me now.
Welcome everyone to another episode of Peter Jackson's King Kong. Also welcome to the IO Gaming channel. This is your host Redeye speaking. Alright, so finally today I'll be playing as Kong himself. So let's get to it. I played these two levels last time. So here we go. I'm gonna play this level and then this one. Let's get to it. Save it. At least I caught up to the bad creature. Yeah, when Kong's in fury, he does even more damage with his attacks. Basically punch, grab, and do all that stuff. Well, it takes care of him.
Thank you.
Alright, now I'm back to playing as Jack.
We're on 30 bullets on back.
Still got that gun. Gonna use it for this one part here. Better knock this down, just in case.
Bullets on back.
Yeah, I think I'll ditch it. Grab one of these. Yeah, I think I'll be okay. Normally, if you didn't have any weapon, you'd try to use the bait to lure those bats away. Okay, another cave here. Oh, there's some dead guy. Try to make my way over to him. Yeah, this is a really narrow ledge. Yeah, look at those nasties. Whole bunch of them. Whatever. Guess I'll have to use this. Okay, there's a sniper rifle. I'm gonna use this other gun first, and then I'll pick that up.
I gotta reload. One magazine.
Try to take as many of these guys out.
Almost out of ammo. No bullets left.
Okay. I made good use of that. Probably one of the bats even. Okay. I think I'm gonna actually try the bait, and I'll see if I can go across there without having to fight any more of them. Okay, that was worth it. Oh, I think we're getting to my favorite part. One of my favorite dinosaurs. Quite a herd of them. Real big. I've been a fan of those dinosaurs and Brachiosaurus since I saw Jurassic Park. Okay, let's move on. see plenty more of them, I think, in one of the later levels. Coming up. Out, I can get going. There we go. Well, there's Eagle Horn. Well, looks like he dropped another package over there. That's good. Yeah, this is a magnificent view of them. Alright. Let's keep moving.
It's okay, get enough magazines.
Yeah, if you grab two of the same gun, you get more ammunition.
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
So now I've got a lot for the sniper rifle. Oops. Actually, the entrance is for the waterfall. Grab that. Oh yeah, the centipedes are back. Jeez.
Gotta reload.
Alright, I don't want to waste too many bullets. Gotta keep moving. Spear throwing there. Oh. Holy crap.
That's okay. I got enough magazines. That's okay, I got enough magazines.
Alright, good. Jesus. I don't know where that one went, but whatever. Yeah, there's another one. And the return of the scorpions. Come on.
That's okay. I got enough magazines.
Well, that was stupid for our first stuff, but whatever. Now I'm mad. I thought there was some bait around here. Oh my god, come on. Done playing with these guys. There's some more. Jeez. Okay. Think I'm going to be stopping it right there. All right. Yeah, I'll save. Well, I hope all of you enjoyed this episode. At least when I died, that didn't really set me back too much. Pretty much with that last part there, you gotta work quickly. Try to spear one of those little bugs, use it as bait to draw the spiders away off the platform, then take care of the one centipede and go from there. So these were the levels I just played, Kong and the Canyon. Next up in the next part will be this level, and then whatever level that one is. So, right, have a great day everyone, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.